Have you ever seen a rock crawler on a race on an RC track? Well, at least on a backyard RC track. As far as I'm concerned on YouTube, not really. So here's a video of my TRX-4 with a ProLine 4Runner body on my backyard RC track. Oops. Of course it's gonna flip over. It's pretty lifted. I mean, rock crawlers were never meant to be race cars, so I gotta cut it some slack. Kind of reminds me, it looks like it's going through a Baja track, except it's not sand, it's just dirt and dead grass. There you guys have it.